beat.
This is my first time at the Urban League Football Classic here in the Meadowlands, and I love it. I love it. I love all HBCUs and all HBCU classics.
In terms of high school talent here in New York City, I know you can't talk about that in particular. What are your thoughts about New York City high school talent and also high school talent in this metropolitan area?
Well, for years, there's been plenty of talent out in New York City. I mean, they play ball year-round, and they're always on the playground. You know, you always get guys that want to take it to the hoop, always want to score. So it's exciting basketball. But this area alone is tremendous. I mean, I don't want to mention high schools and something like that, get myself in trouble. But, man, there's tons of talent around here. So you can always come to New York City, or you can always come to this area and get players.
Always good also to come up here to New York to play this game every.
Yeah, it's always good. I mean, you get a chance to come into, you know, media mecca of the world, get an opportunity to these young men to get a chance to have an NFL experience from pregame to postgame. So, you know, I mean, you can't beat it.